my friends called it a cistern. So it comes to something when you have to take your own loo with you when you go on stage. But I do know, having watched Alan Yentov's History of the Guitar a little while back, that the cittern was favoured by ladies of ill repute. So where does that leave me? Getting old, no fun, you might say. I tell you what, I'm going to go down screaming. Share what we've learned. Leave our